Hey again, YouTube. So now that I got myself a set of bolt jaw tongs, I think it's time for a project. So what I've got here is I've got 5 railroad spikes. I've got a lot more than that. But I'm just going to try to work with 5, maybe 4 of them today. I'm going to fire up the forge, throw them all in. I'm going to make my some of my family members some items, little gift ideas. I'm thinking about making 2 railroad spike knives and 2 bottle openers. And we'll see what the 5th object becomes. Don't know yet. We'll see.